Thank you for listening to WAHC. We need to interrupt regular programming to activate the emergency alert system. Please stand by.
El Servicio Nacional de Meteorología en San Juan ha emitido un aviso de inundaciones repentinas para Vega Alta y Vega Baja hasta la medianoche. A las 8:53, manejadores de emergencia en Vega Alta reportaron inundaciones asociadas a un golpe de agua y lluvias fuertes en el área de Fátima. Han caído de 2 a 4 pulgadas de lluvia y se esperan que acumulaciones adicionales de 1 a 3 pulgadas caigan en el área bajo aviso. Inundaciones repentinas están ocurriendo. Por favor, no intente de cruzar carreteras inundadas, dé la vuelta y salve su vida. The National Weather Service in San Juan has issued a flash flood warning for Vega Alta and Vega Baja. Until midnight, at 8:53 p.m., emergency management in Vega Alta reports flooding associated with water surges and heavy rainfall. Up to 2 to 4 inches of rain has fallen in the area. Additional rainfall amounts of 1 to 3 inches are possible in the warned area, as well as additional water surges. Flash flooding is already occurring. Turn around. Do not drown when encountering flooded roads. Most flood deaths occur in vehicles.